What's up, G Nation? So today, no fancy video or anything. Lars, if you watch my other videos, you know he's in LA. But today I gotta go do some grocery shopping. We're about 2.5 weeks out from the Arnold. We're gonna save big. I'm gonna show you what I use when I shop for protein and where I go. No, nothing fancy. It's all about quantity and price. Cause as you know, us fitness, bodybuilders, athletes, we eat a lot. And we don't want to break our bank spending so much money. And this is what I do. So some people like to do organic, whatever. They spend a little more. We'll do another video where we go to Whole Foods and I show you exactly what I shop there. Not today, though. So we're like 2.5 weeks out. Big things right now is getting shredded and working on the new Girardeau collection GC apparel. You saw my shoulder video. A lot of people were asking about the shirt. So this shirt, yes, it's coming out with GC. It should be out around mid-March. So I just wanted to update. Obviously, the joggers are on in stock right now. The P1 joggers, fresh. And hold on, let's see. Maybe the lighting's not so good in here, but maybe it is. Anyways, let's go get some food. Gonna buy about 2-3 days worth. How much you buy is up to you, so that's how much you spend, but the price per usage is very cheap. Let's roll. All right, guys, we made it here. Short drive from my condo. Where are we? Neighborhood Walmart. So why do I come here? Because especially on prep, I do a lot of chicken, a lot of protein, a lot of food, and actually, it's calmer than regular Walmarts, and actually, you can find almost always, they have the food in stock. So let's go inside. I'm gonna grab some stuff, show you the proteins that I use. And it's actually a good price compared to, I mean, I've been to BJ's, I've been to Sam's, I've been to Whole Foods, I've been to Publix, I've been to Dixie, I've been to wherever, and actually the main here. All right, so first thing on the list today, and that is here, asparagus. Damn, like my favorite and only vegetable that I use, especially on prep. Like I told you on the other video, it makes you damn pissed. Actually, it's actually a really good detoxer for the body, so your body really like peace thinks when you drink it. But it also helps release those fluids that your body's holding. So that's good, especially on prep when you're trying to dry out. That's the first one on the list, but that's a veggie. And let me check. I think the price here is actually $2.97. At Whole Foods, they are about $5. So it's half the price. All right, so the second item we're gonna grab today, actually it's been a really good price lately, so I'm gonna grab it. It's 100% liquid egg whites. You can do this brand. A little popular brand, but I go with the Great Value. So easy to cook. Egg whites, highest concentration of amino acids. So $3.84. I pay more for the convenience, obviously. But when you compare them, you have the egg beaters at $5.37, the all whites at $4.97, and these at $3.84. So you can get pretty much, I get three of them, and I do a couple meal, and it'll last me almost a week. So not even, but it'll last me a few days. But I love egg whites. Anyways, that's number 2, $3.84. If you want or two, you know, but I'm gonna go ahead and take advantage and get 3 or 4. 2 weeks left. I know a lot of people are not the biggest fans of tilapia, but still, $5.88, not for 2 pounds, so not that bad. The 5, they have a 4 pound bag as well, but I mainly stay with egg whites and chicken. I use my tilapia every 2 or 3 days. I'll add tilapia, 20 grams of protein, 2 pounds, another efficient, cost efficient source of protein. So we have the egg whites at $3 a carton, these at $5. We can round it up to 6. All right, Nation, so far we have asparagus, egg whites, and tilapia. Threw a gallon of water in there. So $4, round it up. $6. Damn, I made a mistake back there. So that's $10 with tilapia, egg whites. And then asparagus was $2.50. And these will last you a bit. If you do 1 cup a day, this should last you a few days. And if you do 1 or 2 tilapias a meal, this will last you, it's a 2 pound. But now we're going to the big, important thing, my dad. Chicken, let's go. Hopefully they have good choices. All right, Gina, so we have 3 different choices I wanted to show you guys. Chicken breast thin slice, chicken breast tenderloin, or chicken breast. Boneless, skinless, full. You're gonna get a better deal with this bad boy. It's $9, but you're getting 4.54 pounds of chicken. This one is $7, and you're getting 3.26. So it's a little less, and almost the same price. And then the half cut, you're basically paying for convenience. This is almost $9 for 2 pounds, half of this, same price. So I usually like to look, so anywhere between $8.50 to $10 for this pack, good. I'll buy 2 to 3 and it lasts me, that's $30 and it lasts me the whole week. And I'm talking about also mixing it in with these foods. It's not just like I eat chicken for breakfast, chicken for lunch. I'm talking about I mix it up, but it'll last me a good week. It looks like they only have 2 choices today. They're running low. But I'm good with this. I still have some left over at home. So as you can tell, $9.67, $9.03. What is this, like almost $20 here worth of chicken, but it's a lot of chicken. It's almost 10 pounds worth of chicken. I'm happy. All right, G-Nation, so a good source of fats and that helps me say, with cravings, dark chocolate blue diamond almonds, oven roasted. They have 30 milligrams of sodium, 9 grams of carbs, but 3 of those are fiber. So it's 6 grams of carbs. So a really good source there of fats, and it helps my cravings. So if I eat a meal, I'm still a little hungry, quarter cup of those are good. This one costs $7. Best deal you're gonna find. Blue diamond. You could get dark. I like dark chocolate. It has 4 grams of sugar, but that's nothing. I burned that off while I'm making this video. Next item I'm gonna grab is, or that I did grab, is broccoli and cheese. Well, broccoli with cheese sauce. Green Giant. I think it's like $2.50 a bag here. I'm not the biggest vegetable guy, but I am a cheese guy, so this helps. And you know, it does have a little more sodium, I'm not gonna lie, it's a little high on sodium. But I drink a ton of water a day, so for me it helps flush it out. I'm drinking right now about 2-3 gallons of water a day. But it is a good way to get your veggies in. So if I usually just do this with chicken and this, and then I'll have my, basically a zero carb meal, just the veggie carbs. So get your veggies. Okay, so another thing I usually get, this is a carb, I'm gonna do, I had a carb today, is baby red potatoes. And these cost $3.97, but I usually cut them up into, they're baby, but I cut them up into pieces, little pieces, and I cook them. And that'll be a carb. So I usually do about half a cup of these when I measure it. Real good source of carbs there. Other than sweet potatoes, again, we're mixing things up. To keep things kind of interesting, but also I keep things very simple, you guys know that. So especially on prep, so right now that's what I am, 2 weeks out, just shopping for, you know, the shreds. All right, so it's time to check out. I'm gonna do the food and then have the other things separate so I can show you exactly how much I spent. It'll last me about a week. Alright guys, so the total was $58.80 and I got all that food. I'm gonna show you the difference between coming here, I'm buying the stuff, and then going to other stores in the next video. So, let's get out of here.
We never got nothing good on Red Bar.
Alright, guys, so we spent $58.80 on all that food. So 2.5 weeks to the Arnold, that's gonna be in Ohio. I feel my best ever. I told you Nation I was gonna show up my best, and that's what I'm gonna do. I don't care what I place, I don't care what anyone else looks like. I'm just gonna be there and do my best. So the next video I'm gonna hit you guys with is, this is for the guys especially, because I know the girls be loving it. It's how to build a better V-line. You can see I have a pretty good one. Exercises to help that. A lot of it has to do with genetics, but a lot of good exercise to help develop that. So anyways, I showed you guys today exactly what I do for shopping, where I go, especially on prep, to get the proteins, the veggies, and I got a few carbs today, but they got the rice and sweet potatoes there as well. 10 pounds of chicken, 3 cartons of egg whites, asparagus, almonds, rice cakes, all that for $58, and that'll last me all week. Talk about a budget, man. Like, I spent $58 going out to eat one night. I just got all this food, and it's gonna last me a few days. So for those people really trying to save, I'm telling you, I've been a lot of places. This is actually the best place that I come, and I get everything I need for the cheapest. Next video will be out soon. How to get a sexy V-line for the chicks, for your girl, for your wife, for whoever it is, or for yourself to look good. G Nation, thank you guys for the support. If you have any questions regarding this, drop it in the comment. If you enjoyed the video, thumbs up. You know I look sexy when it's blue. And if you're new, welcome. Make sure you subscribe. Realist, hardworking, G Nation. That's what we are. Love you guys. We out.